You understand? But you know that this breaching for comedia. When I see something not come, people they hear my name, I will beat him myself. People started to call my name. You understand it? But you know, Gamashi, we go make the fishermen go make jama today and the next week. That thing me and they do. But what this time, just at the breaching myself, and everybody see Banku fresh to do that thing for my area. Because if I don't do that thing, people don't come. Well, today, I'm breaching myself for the Ghanaians, and I wear lash. For the Ghanaians to come and see Banku fresh. Well, after 31st day, well, I will stop breaching to come and call her.
Breaching,
my name is going to.
I think she would call her day.
Anis, that one I they tell you that this one for joke. Banku fresh. They know me fresh. How can I come in black? That breaching is no good. But this time for be for Shege. For that jama, when I see that jama and I'll close.
Just for shaggy reasons.
Just for shaggy reasons. I want people to see Banku fresh in the area. Now you know that area, and I'm a big popular man in that area. Well, if I do something, people come and watch. Alifas, come and see me. Come and see me.
Banku?
Yes,
sir. I'm back studio. I'm in the interview. A trendy, yeah, we have, I mean, Obia can was same. Now, won't bleach here. Into either bleaching or no bleaching, Bukum Banku is Bukum Banku. I don't know about bleaching now when you extra attention. Everybody know you already. What would bleaching add to you, Banku?
That no money. It's like a river without a source. Come on, only your foolish dog ran after the flying bed and abandoned so forth and the foolish mama. Come on, this nation, everybody in popular. Everybody in popular. If you watch Atawali, he's a musician. If you watch him, I'm a good boxer for the nation. At the same time, breaching. At the same time, he's a musician. And a ruffian. And a comedian. Everybody is popular. When a Banku is breaching, Ghanaians, don't talk. Don't talk. You know your boy, me and the king Ghanaians, mission. The one, if you do that thing, say, you discourage me in Ghana. We're small. This fresh for small time. I will quit it. Eh? Ghanaians, relax. Talking is too much. You know your boy. Eh? You know Banku fresh in the Ghana, the nation popular. Well, why are you talking this bitch? You don't see this bitch before. And why are you talking? You don't see this slash. Master, I didn't make fresh. Oh. Why you don't bring Daddy Lumba? Why you don't bring my dad? You don't bring Nana Champo? Give the house my breathing. Ghanaians was talking this bitch. Eh? Ghanaians was talking my breathing too much. Ah, look at that. I'm there for the rosary. All the girls and the men, they are watching me. Banku fresh. Why? Ghanaians. I will stop January 31st. Well, you must stop talking. I beg the Ghanaians.
I said, I will say,
I change my color. And at the same time, now I wear a lashes. You understand me?
Lashes? No, one can say, I will share. And I will come salon so much now.
Oh, my one of my sister there for Buko, they call him Lali.
Lali.
Lali. He make me this thing.
She made the eyelashes for me.
He's making for me.
So I mean, me share license. My name is Anand. So who called that? Who he? When you are going to sleep?
Oh, he there for the sleeping. He can't do me nothing. Almost 15 times I share. Oh, he can't do me nothing. Alifa.
Now earrings, me know where
This one for silver. Yes, for sure. But you know that the compromise, they wear an earring. It's not me alone.
So Nebao, who eyelashes we? Tin, who's around my power? We had them grew and don't feel on four. How do you wash your face and wake up in the morning?
Alifa.